Hello everyone, I am SUYASH and in this video we will learn about the System File Checker. So basically it's a utility of Windows that allows the users to scan for the corrupted files. So whenever you are installing any app such as VMbox or some other apps, so there are some certain logs files which are stored in our system files, and when we try to install those apps, the corrupted files or the log files remains in our system. So how to restore them and how to fix those corrupted files? So there is a method called System File Checker. So what is the use of this feature? It is used to resolve the installing issues, and it also fixes the corrupted files, and it is also used to debug the unaccessed files. So how to open it? Just click on the command prompt and run the file as administrator, and then type sfc/scan now. So it goes like this. So after when you will type the command, the system will say that the beginning system scan, and it may take up to 15 minutes. And as you can see, I have scanned all my files. So that was a feature.